Back here, new details from Harwinton, where we now know that a young girl has died after being hit by a car last night. State police say 14-year-old Kaylee Prenevot died after she was hit along Hill Road a little after 9 p.m. Troopers say that teen was standing near a parked car talking with someone in the car when another vehicle swerved off the road and then hit her. Troopers say the other driver involved did stay on scene.